forefingers has a diamond the size of a fist.
86 carats.
Do you know something that I don't?
Jeez, it's flawless.
Where?
London.
London.
You know, fish, chips, cup of tea, Mary Poppins, London.
What do I know about diamonds? I'm a boxing promoter.
I've got a bare knuckle fight. I want to use the pike.
Bishop Vassilier, concentrate.
What? You're going to have to repeat that.
Bishop Vassilier, concentrate.
You what?
What is a gun doing in your trousers?
For protection.
Protection from what? The Germans.
Open the case and give me the stone.
The only man who knew the combination. You just shot.
I'm getting heartburn. Tony, do something terrible.
Where is the stone?
Heavy. Shut up and sit down, you big bald. So what should I play?
You can call me Susan if it makes you happy.
I don't care if it's Muhammad, Imad, Bruce Lee.
You're going down in the fourth round. Whoops.
Anything to declare?
Yeah. Don't go to England.
Satisfied frame furniture. And scarf cushions with matching shotgun covers.
Did you understand a single word of what he just said?
Get ready for Elmo's first movie.
Wow, what a great blanket.
It's Elmo's best buddy in the whole world.
Whoa!
Elmo's best friend is in trouble. And rescuing him will be the adventure of a lifetime.
Doesn't think he's on Sesame Street anymore.
Hey, Red, you're in Bethlehem.
A place where you can kick off your shoes and smell your stinky feet.
If there's gum and goop in your shoe, you can bet you stepped in Bouncewell.
Now, Elmo's landed in a mixed-up world.
Spinach ice cream.
That's disgusting.
And delicious.
Where dirty is good and everyone's a grouch.
Welcome to Grouchland. Now scram.
Huxley's house on the top of Mount Pickenose. That's where your blanket is.
Will someone help Elmo get his blanket back?
It's against the law to ask for help in Grouchland.
What? I'm stuck.
We're coming, Elmo!
Jim Henson Pictures and Children's Television Workshop invite you to discover...
Firefly!
How sometimes...
Can you help Elmo get out of here?
...losing an old friend... ...can help you find new ones.
Now, Elmo!
What spunk! What chutzpah!
Mandy Patinkin.
Hello, everybody!
Vanessa Williams. And the whole Sesame Street gang. The adventures of Elmo in Grouchland.
Now, come on, Bert. Let's go find out what happens to Elmo.
Okay, good, great.
Ernie? Problem.
This way, Bert.
This season, America will finally have someone to look up to.
Who do you love?
His name is Joe Dirt.
Dirt, did I get you?
Nah, I'm cool.
No, you're not.
He gets no respect.
Don't forget to wipe your dirt.
Boy's got something to say to me. Why don't you talk into the microphone? Testing, testing.
His job isn't glamorous.
You know what? I don't mind being hit with a few hot dogs. It's all... Ow! Enough with the hot dog!
Now, to turn his life around, Joe's digging through the trash.
I got a picture of my parents.
I don't recognize them.
Lending a hand.
I think your dog's in a little trouble here. You know how when you get your tongue frozen in a freezer? He got... I think he...
It's frozen at the porch?
Yes.
Oh, baby!
Do you have some inside?
Yeah.
No, ow. You got a spatula.
Hey, buddy.
And searching for his roots.
I can see down your shirt.
Columbia Pictures presents The Tale of a Drifter.
Dang.
She's your sister, dude. And you made out with her, man. What's wrong with you, you pervert? They gotta treat her like a sister.
I'm your sister.
The story of a rebel.
What is this thing?
Maybe we should take it over to that place, Los Alamos.
Yeah, man, that's definitely what we should do. But first, we'll shoot fireballs at it. We're gonna get so busted.
And the saga of a legend.
I'm in the crock biz, okay? Don't try this at home. This crock knows not to mess with Sir Joseph's shirt.
Ah! You didn't listen to me! Ah!
The Adventures of Joe Dirt.
Ah!
Ah! Oh, when bad pets go bad, dang.
We are the best kept secret in the universe. We work for a highly funded yet unofficial government agency. Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth. We are your best, last, and only line of defense. Under arrest for violating sections 4153 of the Tycho Treaty.
Step away from your busted-ass vehicle and put your hands on your head. You know how to use these things?
No idea whatsoever.
Men in Black. Protecting the Earth from the scum of the universe.